this tutorial, you will learn how to load ribbon into the printer. Remove the ribbon from its packaging. Remove the cleaning roller protective cover. Remove any slack from the ribbon. Make sure the ribbon does not stick to the cleaning roller. Open the top cover of the printer. Insert the ribbon cartridge as shown. The ribbon should easily drop into place. Do not force into an incorrect position. Close the top cover.